She just can't help but be persuaded she lost her true self long ago. Now all her friends have been pushed away because of Carrie Potter is all they know. Time looks like all over.